Growing up in a large Italian-Irish family, we love to enjoy tomato sauce with pasta and on a weekly basis, whether it be spaghetti and meatballs, lasagna, a tasty bolognese, ravioli. Well, stay tuned. I'm going to share my family's favorite tomato sauce recipe with you. Every week, without fail, I make a big pot of my family's favorite tomato sauce recipe. It not only goes great with pasta, but I use it as a base for my ratatouille. It's wonderful on homemade pizza. And I also love to enjoy it with grilled or steamed vegetables over rice or pasta. I'll start off with a little olive oil in the pan, and then I'll add in my onions and garlic, diced garlic. And I'll just stir that and let it saute. The onion is translucent and the onion and garlic, oh, it smells so good. I'm also gonna add in diced mushrooms. Now I'm going to add in a can of diced tomato, a can of tomato sauce. Now I'm going to put in some garlic salt, garlic powder. I'll add in my Italian seasoning blend. Now I love to add in fresh basil. Some Parmesan and Romano cheese just gives it a wonderful flavor. Oh, it smells so good. I'll add in a little bit of stevia. And I do that because adding a little bit of sweetness to the acid in the tomato just makes the sauce taste wonderful. And of course, some Cabernet. And I'll just stir that in. Mmm, smells yummy. You always want to taste test to make sure that your sauce is just the way you want it. I like to take an emulsifier, like so, and I will just make it so there's not as much chunkiness. Okay, for moms who want to get their kids to eat more vegetables, when you put in carrots and squash and all kinds of yummy vegetables into a sauce and use an emulsifier, your kids will never know. Here's a plate of cooked spaghetti al dente. I'll add tomato sauce with Parmesan cheese on top. Try my family's tomato sauce recipe. It's simply delicious.